Story time, study time, and fun time with Kids or Studies.
Let's learn the table of five. Five, one.